Who are the indigenous people of Jamaica?
The Tainos are the indigenous people of Jamaica. The Tainos were from all throughout the Caribbean islands from about 1200 to 1500. The Tainos were one of the Amerindian who originated from the Central East Asia.
Some of the things that are definitely part of our culture or heritage are things like use of cassava.
Especially the making of bami, that is a very popular part of our food heritage. There is also the use of tobacco, which is not just a part of Jamaica, but it is used throughout the world.
The Tainos used tobacco in a number of their religions, ceremonies, and rituals, and in their daily life for relaxation. In appearance, the Tainos were short and muscular and had brown olive complexion and straight hair.
They wore little clothes made of cotton and also decorated their bodies with dyes. Religion was a very important aspect of their lives, and they were mainly agricultural people.
Although they did have some technological innovations.
Today, some of their practices and different aspects of their culture, such as their language and food, are still in and used in Jamaica.
The Tainos worship many gods. We would call them polytheists. Also, they called their god Zebi. They thought that if they were in the grace of the gods, they would be safe from natural disasters, diseases, and calamity of war.
Some of the foods that the Tainos grew were cassava, which was used for the making of bami, beans, cotton, peppers, and potatoes, peanuts, squash, pineapples, calabashes, and guavas. They ate earthworms, hutas, lizards, turtles, frogs, and birds, such as parrots and water birds, iguanas, conies, and yellow snakes. The parrotfish and grunts were the favorite fish of the Tainos. Also, the Tainos grew cashews, star apples, sweet potatoes, and pumpkins. Also, some of the animals, like black panther, giant swallowtails, crocodiles, mongoose, scorpion fish, 40 legs, armadillos, iguanas, boars, and coral reefs. The Tainos lived in huts made of mud, straw, and palm leaves.
The chief of the Taino had the biggest hut. The Tainos were good at fishing, sailing, canoe making, and navigation.
We hope you enjoyed learning about the Tainos.